Here's Chris at the pad. Bigneck Outfitters, Adams County, Illinois.
Here's Eric, Chris, passed out. Time to get up and go out in the woods. They don't want to get out of bed. I think they stayed up a little too late last night.
Oh, my shot. I can make that shot.
It's
dirty.
What do you think, son?
Oh, goddamn!
Yep. Oh, well, this guy over here.
How's that awkward transition work here?
Because I know, like, you guys
started off in the same bed. I'm wondering, like, when it is that one gets to each other.
Our other little house that we have, we haven't really used. Rob's the only one in here right now. How's that going? Did you shoot at a buck yesterday? What happened?
I missed it.
You missed it?
Yeah.
How big was it?
Small 10 point.
Well, that sucks. Poor thing. City lights. Let's point, just leave it all. Leave. One of the guys still in West Virginia killed. Start a fire, pass the time. Brian's trying to nap. This is frustrating. That's my love for you again. Give you all I got. That's how we live up on the range. Won't you come with me tonight? We're moonlight dreams. Here's the 230 something. Guy from Minnesota killed here last year. It's a replica. Spent 15 killing gold this year.
Child, we'd be running free and wild. No one care what you do.